Women's basketball play of the day goes to Marlies Newsom. Newsom makes a clutch layup late in the fourth quarter to cut the four-point deficit in half. Blazers fall 60-57 to Albright College.